Okay, I think I'm back in India. Okay, good. I'm gonna try and do one more chapter while I do some cooking in the background. Nothing that directly needs my attention, so if we only have like a 17-minute fight, we'll be fine! I should just save. Something stupid happens, I'll have a lot of backtracking to do, and that's no good! Kanage. I don't know, Nimbus, you got any ideas? Of course you don't. So the devils will survive and we will all die. Master Gojo, forget about it already. It doesn't matter what she said. As soon as we cross this hill, we'll be at Thunder Temple. We're almost there. You're right. We're finally there. Thanks to all of you.
Asha, soon you'll get to see your mother again. Aren't you happy?
Yes.
Sora?
Sora. Hey, isn't that a cannon over there? Why is it just sitting there?
She's new.
Asura!
Are you one of the devils?
Asha, go ahead!
Yes.
Have you seen Asura? Who are you? We don't know any Asura. Asura said he was just going to get the staff. Where is he? Tell me who you are. Who's Asura? I'm going to take the staff. That way Asura will come back home. Have you heard anything I've said? Die. Oh, well, she's a lot of fun. Oh, look, there's a McGinnist over by the cannon. Son of a bitch. You bastards. Are we actually injured? No, we're not. Okay. Around him, and everyone with a nice strength bonus. Well, the important people that surround him. Maybe.
Let the battle begin.
There's a lot of dudes here. Might be a job for Waterlord. We're gonna need some AoE stuff. Or Lady Butterfly. Acceptable use. We'll have strength up, and then we'll have, Oh, damn! Goku has group strength. I cocked that up. Oh, well. It's gonna be a magic fight anyway. No, that's... Oh well. Goku will kick ass. Wizard with self-buffs. How concerning. Can you even water heal? Strange. No,
No, let's not do that. We need him to die really quick. That's a big fireball. That's unfortunate. Some damned trees. A little bit of life back. Everyone's nice and bunched up. See how much damage that cannon does. That's probably gonna suck. That's okay. Kika's got an awesome area effect heal as Lady Butterfly. And there's a box! I still haven't looked at those items I got. Damn it. Haha. Suck it. Probably just does cross damage. Water breath. I hit a lot of peak with it. Oh, that's better. That's a real good angle. Oh yeah, we need this guy to die or be paralyzed, so let's work on that. Yeah. How about death? Is death an option? Yeah, death's good. Have Goku hit in the back and he should be dead. Nice. Damn, that's respectable. That's better. That hits a lot of people. Totally cool with that. Get the hell out of the way. Operators. Haha. I'm sure we aren't, and you can suck a dick. That's getting bad. What? Boss is barely hurt. Maybe. Not sure, actually. Flying healer. Butterfly's gonna have to drop a heal. What? Snake shield scroll. Oh, that's a spell. Probably life. Might be useful for Sanzo. Definitely thinned out their numbers, which is. Can't take too many more blaze balls without a lot of people dying. Life Link. That's neat. Here, I think. That'll heal them. I think it actually heals herself, too. Ah, everyone's too damn spread apart. Screw it. Area effect charm. It's just a bunch of hearts. You didn't miss anything. I was saying, it'd be nice if the charm would kick in, though. Got about half. half the guys I hit with it last time. That was awesome. And there's a lot of boxes that I kind of want to get. Oh well, I've got full life potions I can have people use. Solves one of the problems. And that's not charmed to take, so that's good. It's all bunched up. I'll be hit by another blaze ball, but then I do light wind. Actually, I can come over and drop a group heal. Butterfly Queen's not actually all that hurt. So Goku's gotta... Well, Goku's gonna be out of the line of fire anyway, because I'm gonna cloud him up here to come get this box. I'm sure it'll be fine. I don't know, see if there's more stuff in these two boxes. There probably isn't, though. Sometimes Kika just has to choke a bitch. Wisdom potion. Meh. Meh. Take care of you, idiots. Oh, that was the cannon. That's hilarious. Armor of Shiyu. Well, remind me to look at this. Actually, don't in the comments, because I'm going to go finish cooking, and then I'll come back and I'll do all that while I'm not recording. Then I'll describe it to you. Ka-chunk, ka-chunk. Dodge? What? I didn't know you could dodge this attack. Happy, I guess. More blaze ball? You bitch. I am tired of your crap. Oh, that was his iron skin going away. I thought he was unfrozen. Thank you. probably should have summoned the new guardian, but whatever. Still not far enough away. I can keep doing this. Meh.
Oh, she can.
I don't know if she'd be able to. Finish him off. Don't want him waking up. That'd be unfortunate. Now the gang beating of what appears to be an angel. You gotta do what you gotta do, folks. I'm not proud. Do I have enough for a blaze ball? Get rid of the guy. Slap me gently. Wait, do slap me gently. This is probably really gonna hurt her then. There we go. How humiliating! Oh, I was expecting a little more dialogue.
I was like leaning forward to brace myself.
Yay! I love Cho floating in the cutscenes. That's great. Wait, who's Asura? Who are you? Damn it!
This Asura is also after the staff. He's a devil too. How many of them are there?
The only ones left are Yaksa, Diva, this last girl, and Asura, right?
And Nagini.
Lady Nagini's different. She's not a devil.
But she's trying to do the same thing, isn't she?
True. But there has to be a reason. There has to be. Asha, are you okay? You weren't scared?
No.
Anyway, let's go to Thunder Temple. Let's ask Lady Kanan about the devils.
And nothing bad happened. The end.
Yeah, I don't think so.
Hey, see you next time. Sayuki, the Journey West. Until then, Deadly with 13, this has been a recording session.